Because I'll have a video to back it up.
Precious juice.
Want to smell?
Hell no. I love you, Dillon, but you run 8 miles a day, and no. I guess the glasses kind of make a comical look. I'm getting.
You don't hear me, Brianna. Okay.
My
bad. Okay. I heard.
Oh, God.
I heard you say something.
Oh, my God.
Hey, go for the team, Julio.
Oh, my God. It's green.
My favorite color.
It's green.
It's green.
It's green.
It's green. Oh my God. Oh. Yeah, I had the courtesy of making it cold, but I could warm it up. It's olive green and oily.
Clear away for the bathroom
because
he might seriously go throw up.
Wait, let me dump a little bit out for
you.
It was knocked Dillon down.
I wouldn't suggest you sip it.
No, I'd down it. Unplugging your nose would probably be advised.
No, if you're gonna throw up that way. Avoid the food. If you're gonna spit it up, don't spit it up.
What would you rather do in the bathroom? Do it by the toilet?
Before every moment, there is a moment.
I think you should do it in the bathroom. I really do. I really do.
No, remember, I can always make another batch with my shorts.
Or hey, if you throw up trash, is the trash empty enough?
Trash is right here.
Thomas Jefferson said, "A man of many prizes." Listen. Thomas Jefferson said, "A man of many prizes is a man of many sacrifices."
Ryan said,
"It's green.
You are getting oily one day." Oh my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
Not stalling.
Drinking already. It's like just before they go and hang someone. After time.
Okay, any last words? It's like no one's even laughing now.
Alright, take it like a shot, May.
God damn. Swallow it,
Julio.
Yeah, swallow it.
If you're
going to
throw up, go in the bathroom and then trash can.
Oh, Lord. Let me see. It's better if you just swallow it
instead of
swishing around in your mouth.
I feel it.
That's my moment.
Oh,
Ryan
bathroom.
My stomach just turned.
I know.
I love you.